So the shortcut OzOmega used in his BM buttonless video, it's really simple. FPS doesn't matter for this, by the way. So you go like this, and then your torso has to be right around here, and then once you're here, get to this angle, like just line your like mouse, like the pointer at like the edge of your cursor there, and then go like this, and then you can make it. It's simple. Now I'll explain how you jump like that. So you hit shift and D at the same time, then wait around a quarter of a second to hit space, and then it's kind of guaranteed if you have the right aim and you can and you do the curve right. The curve is pretty important, but it's mainly when you hit space. But yeah, it's pretty simple about the shortcut. It's pretty like overhyped, but yeah, that's basically all the shortcut really is.